You can forget about Stephen King. Kane outsells them all.
His fans put him on the bestsellers list.
Kane disappeared 2 months ago without a trace.
Kane's writing has been known to have an effect on his readers.
Now, his novel is driving people insane. And only one man can stop him.
It's a setup.
It's for real.
This is not reality.
John Carpenter's In the Mouth of Madness. Rated R.